Today, with Marcus Rossinger and David Fazeki taking positions 5 through 8. And they're off. And that first bend, 5 there between Fazeki and Hearn. Both go into the gravel. See that again later. It really is quite a crunch when these trucks go into contact. Saw a quick replay of that start from the onboard camera on Joby's truck. And now we're on board with Han, seeing his bird's eye view of that racing incident.